But it's good to be back. It's been too long. We are playing only songs that I've written tonight. It's a weird reaction. I mean, you can go boo or hooray, but don't laugh. I mean, geez. His own songs. Actually, Noel Gallagher from Oasis stole that last song and put it on an Oasis album and called it something else, but you know, he's that tall, he's only got one eyebrow, and he's over 50, so fuck him. Put that on YouTube. And smoke it. This is a song I wrote with a very good friend of mine from Paris, France, named Greg Slapchinski. We wrote this song on the telephone. He phoned me up in London and said, I've got this great title for a song. The song is called, he has no lyrics, but the song will be called, Who's Gonna Take My Damn Soul When I'm Gone? And I said, the verses go like this, and I spoke him down the phone, just like that. In 5 minutes, and he wrote everything down, it goes like this.
Graffiti on them, I'm on the walls. desert is mine.